By virtue of the authority vested in me, I constitute this a congregation of Rhodes University.
The Chancellor, the Honorable Justice Lexin Party, proud parents, guardians, siblings and friends of our graduates, and most important of all, our graduates. Graduation is a significant milestone, which marks one of the most memorable experiences in the academic pursuit of any person. It is a culmination of many years of hard work, discipline, and personal sacrifice. A celebration of a great personal accomplishment, a moment of joy and pride for parents, family members, and guardians. A time to reflect on the road traveled and to look forward to a future rich with promise. For the first time in the history of our university, this important university ceremony has had to be done virtually. This is not how we had envisioned celebrating the significant milestone in your academic journey. And this is not how we had imagined the launch of our inaugural graduation ceremony, with a special focus on the outstanding achievements of our masters and doctoral students. We would have loved to have you on campus to share this special celebration with you, your family, and your loved ones. How special it would have been to hear your loved ones scream in excitement, ululating and cheering you as your name is called out, your citation read, and you cross the stage. Life has its own plans and surprises. The COVID-19 pandemic that has wrought unprecedented devastation in human life and destroyed economies across the globe remains a real threat to life. We could not risk your life and the lives of your loved ones by holding an in-person graduation ceremony. On that score, we acknowledge with much appreciation and immense gratitude all healthcare workers who are in the front line of our national fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. Every single day, as they save lives of others, they place their own lives and those of their family members at a huge risk. We honor and salute them for their heroism, dedication, and selfless service to our nation and humankind. And we commend them for their courage, bravery, and exemplary professionalism in these extraordinarily trying times. On behalf of our Chancellor, Council, and the entire Rhodes University community, I offer our warmest and proud congratulations to each one of you, our graduates, on your tremendous achievement. You and your family are rightly proud of your remarkable personal accomplishment. We are super proud of you and what you have achieved. Over the years that you have been at Rhodes University, you have been sustained by the unfaltering support, loving sacrifices, and constant encouragement of your parents, guardians, siblings, friends, and loved ones. Your achievements we celebrate today belong as much to you as they do to them. Our warmest congratulations to them as well. Your success attests to the dedicated and committed support of our academic and support staff. In particular, we acknowledge with profound appreciation the role played by your thesis and dissertation supervisors in guiding, advising, and mentoring you. Our heartiest congratulations also go to Dr. Phumzile Mlambotsoka, who will be honored by our university with an honorary degree, Doctor of Laws, Honoris Causa, for the many years of exceptional contribution and service to our nation and humankind. You have received the best education from one of the finest universities in the world. With your Rhodes University qualification, you can embrace the future with utmost confidence, courage, and conviction. We are living through unprecedented times. Many people have lost lives, and many have lost their livelihoods, and even more have lost hope. We all feel extremely vulnerable at the moment. Our nation looks to you, graduates of this great institution of higher learning, to assure us that things will be fine. I therefore appeal to you that you place your knowledge, skills, abilities at the service of our society and humankind as we rebuild our devastated lives and destroyed economies and shattered dreams and hopes. Bring your talents, insights, and expertise to bear as we confront challenges such as climate change, poverty, disease, systemic racism, and gender-based violence that face humankind. Wherever you find yourself, be a source of hope and optimism for a better tomorrow. And wherever you find yourself, may your light shine before others and dispel the darkness of ignorance, doubt, fear, prejudice, greed, selfishness, hopelessness, and despair. May you brighten the corner wherever you find yourself. And as Germany can suggest, let your light shine as an inspiration to humanity and be the reason someone believes in the goodness of people. One of the many lessons that COVID-19 pandemic has taught us is that our lives are inextricably bound up with those of others. And that irrespective of all the differences there may be, we share a common humanity. In all that you do, may you come to the full appreciation that it is in defending, affirming, and advancing the humanity of others that your own humanity can reach its fullness. And in all that you do, may you be guided by the values of social justice, empathy, kindness, integrity, honesty, compassion, and human solidarity. You have so much to offer our society and our world. And never for a moment doubt your capacity to make a positive change. Never allow the fear of failure to drive you into the safety and placidity of inaction. Go out there and make your mark. Today is your special day to cherish and remember. Wherever you are, take a moment to celebrate your impressive achievement with those close to you. May you cherish your university experience and the privilege of an excellent education you have received from one of the premier institutions of higher learning. May you cherish and treasure the bonds of friendship formed at Rhodes University and rooted in the shared experiences and memories. And may these sustain you and last you a lifetime. We wish you my success, happiness, and fulfillment in the years ahead. We know that you'll play your part in making this world a better place for all of us and for generations to come, as you brighten the corner where you are. This is a day of joy. This is the day to celebrate and honor you. Once more, I warmly congratulate you and extend our best wishes to you and your loved ones for a better and a brighter tomorrow. Mazel Tov. Asante sana, enkosi, ngiyalibonga, ngiyabonga, ngiyalibonga, ndolibuwa, vielen Dank, ngiyathokoza, obrigado, inkom, shukran, merci beaucoup, baya danke, thank you very much.
I confer degrees on all those candidates named in the program who are in absentia.
Mr. Chancellor, it is my honor to present to you Dr. Phumzile Mlambanguka for the conferral of her honorary degree.
I congratulate all those graduates who have now just received their degrees, and I hope that they will be successful in their future endeavors.
Dear Rhodes University graduates, you have reached an important milestone in what can be defined as a long, arduous, but fulfilling intellectual journey that began a number of years ago for most of you. A journey that required consistent hard work, dedication, and many sacrifices. This graduation marks the end of that journey and the beginning of a new chapter in your lives. You have fought a good fight and come out as great winners. Some of you will study further, while some of you will go on to join the world of work. Whatever you choose to do, we wish you great success. We hold you in high regard, and we are certain that you will represent Rhodes University well. Our ailing world needs you. Our country needs you. The COVID pandemic might have forced us to do things differently and might have taken the joy of celebrating your graduation in a normal way. But remember that the value of your hard work and achievement remains the same. Warmest congratulations on your well-deserved achievement and best wishes for your future.
Graduating in this October 2020 ceremony makes you celebration worthy in many ways. You've attained the stringent standards to earn your degree, and on top of this, have done it under the extreme circumstances that we've all had to work with recently. We will use you as an example to those who follow you. So well done. I look forward to celebrating with you when we can all come together safely in the future.
Dear graduates, on behalf of the SRC and the Student Body of Rhodes University, I would like to congratulate you on your achievement. Today we are celebrating your efforts and success. To borrow from the late great Robert Mangalisi Sobukwe, for us, education means service to Africa. May you go on to serve Africa and the world at large with the greatest integrity, commitment, and honor. Thank you.
The Faculty of Pharmacy is proud of you for achieving your MSc in Pharmacy and the PhD degree. What you need to learn is the following. This is a huge accomplishment, and it's hard to celebrate your achievement in the traditional way. We are fully aware that you will also miss out on hearing words of wisdom from inspiring speakers. You never had an opportunity to say goodbye to your colleagues and professors. We know this has been the most incredible and amazing journey that you have taken. There is no time to relax now, and on behalf of the pharmacy profession, we welcome you. You are graduating at a tough time, but I believe in my heart that better days are coming. Continue to climb and aspire excellence. Good results are attained through hard work. There are no shortcuts to any place worth going. Believe in yourself, in what you're going to offer to the world. You made it. Well done for graduating.
Postgraduate studies rank as simply superb experiences. Narrowed down to a single discipline and a topic of one's passion, what more could make the intellectual sun shine brighter? Unsurprisingly, the journey from research proposal to final thesis copy is tough and unforgiving, and so it should be. But all that's over, and you're now a proud postgraduate of the faculty and of Rhodes University. The hours you spend theorizing concepts, collecting data, analyzing the results, and finally drawing valid conclusions has been enormously worthwhile. Your thesis was accepted and the degree awarded. Many, many congratulations from an equally proud dean. All that remains is for me to issue one final request that you go celebrate with your family and friends, and celebrate contentedly and with the broadest of smile.
COVID-19 has disrupted all our lives. In spite of the challenges that you have faced, you have successfully completed your master's and PhD degrees. You've generated knowledge that will contribute to the field in which you work. We are very sorry we're not able to be with you face to face, but we say well done and please stay safe.
Yakalingomo Zambu Yingomo.
To all our graduates, much, much congratulations to you and to your supervisors. You've worked hard and today you can begin to enjoy the fruits of that hard work. Today you have been given the power to also make a contribution and to improve your career significantly. With that power comes great responsibility to make the world a better place. So go out there and make a difference. And to our law graduate, Dr. Idou Adelana Akinloy, much, much congratulations to you and to your supervisor, Professor Van Kola. You've made our faculty proud. I want to wish all of you graduates the best in your endeavors. Take care of yourselves and God bless.
Dear science graduate, welcome to Rhodes University's first October graduation, a special graduation for postgraduate students only. Congratulations on you getting your degree. It's been years and years of hard work where you've been supported by your friends, your family, and your loved ones, who are no doubt celebrating this day with you today.
Coming into Jordan, the sun tan swimming pools and the sewing to shirts, airports and railway stations. Stranded with a rock back and guitar, the languages and the places change, and the sky has different stars.
Hello, my name's Tom Martin. I'm the Dean of Humanities at Rhodes University, and I'm very happy to have the opportunity to congratulate all the Masters and PhD students across departments in my faculty. I wish I could be doing this in person, but unfortunately, circumstances don't allow that. Masters and PhDs are postgraduate research degrees, which are high, high achievements in higher education. They require intelligence, perseverance, character, and courage. And the fact that you have received your degrees, or are receiving them now, is testament to the qualities that I've just mentioned. Congratulations to you. Congratulations to your family, who I'm sure have also been a part of this journey. And I wish you all the best for your futures, which I'm sure will be extremely bright.
Kukura uchie mwerera Kanda rako raka swibirira Uzi rako raka fana nane rangu.
By virtue of the authority vested in me, I dissolve this congregation of Rhodes University.